Demko. Couture puts one in front. Demko stops that. And the puck winds up on the stick of Louis Erickson, who banks one ahead. Horvat's after it. Can't quite reach it. And he had Pearson in front. Now takes the pass and scores.
And then Bo Horvat has the presence of... He's ahead of the race. Knows there's no icing. Can't quite reach it, but takes a peek over his shoulder. Look at right there. Took a peek over his shoulder. Sees Tanner Pearson coming in. And the nice little...
Sorensen. He'll drive it deep again. Thornton behind the net. LeBanc trying to get to the net. As Thornton sends it high to Dillon. He'll wrist it through. And they score! Kevin LeBanc with the tip. And it bounces past Demko, and it's tied 1-1.
Back and forth, finds an angle through there eventually, and that's where LeBanc puts himself right there in a good position to get a little redirect.
Now Pavelski, Demko down, so is Shen, but Pavelski comes up with the puck. Thornton, hurdle, Pavelski scores! He's back, and Joe Pavelski has his 38th of the year.
And you could hear Thornton calling for it, and then it was just a nice thread into Hurdle, and he didn't have a lot of time or space to release that puck, and almost like he shuffled it, knowing Pavelski was right beside him, and Pavelski just picks up that loose change and...
Wrist shot up high. Canucks in transition. Pass through. Here's Erickson to the net. Stop. Horvat up the rebound, and they jam it in. Pearson waved off by the referee, Kyle.
Was loose.
My only thing, are they going to say they were jamming at the goaltender?
Well, that, the puck. They'll have to, San Jose will have to argue that. I mean, I don't think so, eh?
Now, Granlund into the corner for Beagle. Jacob Middleton's on him. Beagle able to pull away, get the puck to Hutton. Here's Biega centering. It's loose. Oh, my goodness, jammed in. Marcus Granlund, just as the net was about to come off, able to jam that one over the line, and Granlund gives the Canucks the lead.
And the rest of the Canucks swarm, just throw it at the net, and you can see Granlund hungry after that puck, and he gets there first. Brent Burns reaching over.
Power play. Evander Kane dumps the puck in from center. Couture checked on the near side by Edler, turning with the puck is Stetcher at the empty net, scores! 200 feet, and Troy Stetcher makes it 4-2.
The 2 minutes before you pull the goalie. That's my, because you're killing the penalty. Troy Stetcher spins and lets it go. And he's got the right...